thanks for stopping by for another beer review. Tonight, getting into one from De Molen. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce this. I think it's the Sarina Esra Imperial Porter. It's my best try at it. It's 11% ABV, unpasteurized beer. Drink within 25 years. 93 EBUs. Interesting. Yeah, bottled. This one's bottled for 2 years now. So, about time to get into it. Right. Guys, certainly looks nice. Pretty close to a solid black. But as I poured it, it had a nice like mahogany brown to it. Really nice packed head, kind of mocha brown color. Looks beautiful. Let's check out the aroma. Malty sweetness, chocolate kind of malt to it, kind of a raisin, maybe dark fruit. A little bit of smokiness too. Decent amount of kind of a chocolate aroma. It smells awesome. Yeah, it's got a kind of caramel, big malty presence to it. Kind of towards the sweeter, maybe more chocolate and kind of dark fruit though. Stick into it. Cheers, guys. Decent amount of carbonation up front. You kind of notice that right off the bat. Then I get a nice bit of kind of chocolatey malt, that caramel, the dark fruit. I kind of get the raisin quality. Then there's kind of a shift on the finish on the palate. You know, that kind of earthy, slight bitterness, kind of that black coffee. Yeah, definitely that coffee is kind of what it is. Wow, that's interesting. Just the way that starts, it kind of builds. You're like, this is quite sweet. And then it kind of bitters off and kind of really changes. And that's a tasty, very tasty Imperial Porter. Got a bit of warming now. Don't taste any booze or smell it, but I got a nice bit of warming. Kind of a light to medium mouthfeel on it. Decent amount of complexity kind of throughout the palate. It's a really nice Imperial Porter. Most of the stuff from De Molen that I've had has been pretty damn good. The Kopi Luwak coffee stout, I think it was. I still have so many more from them. A lot of barrel aged stuff, cognac barrel aged. A lot of big stouts from them. I like they put that on there. You got within 25 years if you store it right. Okay, well, final thoughts on this one. It's got a decent amount of sweetness. I think it's a really awesome Imperial Porter. And I'll go up there. I'm going to give it a 90. I think it's pretty excellent stuff. Maybe a little bit pricey. Other than that, I would probably have quite a few in my fridge. But anyway, appreciate you guys joining me on this review. Until the next one, cheers.